what should have been a night of memories and celebration turned into a scene one witness described as hell on earth. Teenagers at Dutton High School were celebrating an otherwise uneventful senior dance when two local men, identified as 43-year-old Pocket Wayford and his 24-year-old son Grant Wayford, entered the gymnasium with a variety of bladed weapons and began attacking those inside.
This is gonna be fun. Lots of fun. I'll catch him.
You think this is a party?
You got something good cooking up for us? Well, ain't you shifty, like me.
Looking for that
here somewhere.
Ooh, this will lead somewhere good.